Albion personnel are equipped to resolve any situation. Please do not interfere with Albion investigations or interventions.
What?
That is sad.
The GPS history of the spider bot we recovered regularly pinged these coordinates. Our mystery witness to the real bombers must have come to this lovely, damp location several times.
How secretive. The kind of place forbidden lovers would meet for a quick, shag.
Or to discreetly dump a body into the Thames.
All we need is a way in.
I'm detecting a surveillance network guarding a space under this bridge. If you can patch into it, perhaps you can take a look inside.
Oh my goodness, look at all of this. Looks like the police were hiding out in here.
Well, if Albion was stomping all over your workplace, you'd find a different place to store your lunch too. And it seems our mystery officer was dedicated.
What were they working on that led them to the Tone bombing?
The computer's dusty enough to kill an asthmatic, but there may still be something useful on it.
This is Inspector Caitlin Lau. Well, former inspector now, since Albion's coup. The Met... Inspector Caitlin Lau, video log. Clan Kelly and Albion are teamed up on some deal. I don't have all the details, but it looks to be human trafficking. The European Processing Center is the Albion angle. Since the bombings, they can grab anyone off the street. Call them illegal immigrants, potential DedSec insurgents, whatever. Though we know who the real danger is. So, Clan Kelly gets hold of these people, these immigrants, deportees, victims, really, and they're taking them somewhere. But where and why? It all comes back to the boss lady herself. I knew she was into something, but she wriggled off the hook. There's only one way I can do this. 24/7 surveillance on Mary Kelly. If I'm caught, well, this will be my last entry, but I have to see what she's hiding.
So, our mystery officer was Inspector Caitlin Lau. It sounds like Mary Kelly was her white whale, and her investigation led her to the bombings.
There we have it. Albion working with Clan Kelly. It's like the bubonic plague working with smallpox.
It seems like Zero Day's web covers all of the unsavory bits of London. Tug on a thread, and it leads back to them, Clan Kelly and Albion included.
Well, seems clear we have to do something about all those people taken right off the streets.
Inspector Lau mentioned Albion is running their part of the operation out of the EPC. Detectives like us call that a lead.
This Albion Clan Kelly business leaves a bad taste in my mouth. And if Caitlin Lau's right, then this little nugget jumps to the front of the queue. We have reason to believe a former DevSec operative may still be alive but missing inside the EPC.
Angel Lopez, not London-born, but I won't hold that against him, unlike some others.
Looks like Angel got caught up in the immigration roundup, which, ironically, may be the only reason he escaped Zero Day's DedSec purge.
Anti-immigrant sentiment has grown in London since the bombings. Albion fuels it. It allows them to send anyone they want to their brutal refugee camp.
We need to find Angel before they discover he's DedSec. This is kind of personal team. But finding his trail might just shed some light on the Albion Clan Kelly connection.
Shit. Well, the good news is he's in country. No one's taking deportees from the UK. The bad news is...
advised our contact at the EPC. They can get you inside. So, I've delved more into Caitlin Lau's investigation, and an enormous number of missing person cases centre around the EPC. The inspector was definitely onto something.
Let's find our contact. I don't think Albion are above torturing Angel if they find out he's DedSec. Bye, love.
Control, I can't see the suspect. Please advise.
All units, we are after the suspect. Anyone have visual? Anyone? Have eyes on the suspect, over. All units, disengage. Suspect has disappeared.
Seems your mate took quite a bashing and has wound up in hospital. They won't be available for some time. If you're feeling clever, you might consider recruiting a paramedic to the team. It's a brilliant way to shorten that hospital stay and get your teammate back online.
Hey, function. We are not split.
All persons on the premises must at all times carry valid identification and be prepared to present it to Albion personnel upon demand.
friendly summons. I've already taken care of your entry. Get you in quick and quiet.
Nothing official, right? Trying to keep the old footprint off the books?
No worries, I'll spoof. But come meet me on the rooftop. The only place here that doesn't smell like piss. Got some info for you.
The European Processing Center. It processes deportees by stacking them up in squalid conditions and forgetting about them. But hey, it's to protect London, right?
What on earth is going on here?
This place is worse than a prison camp. Every day I see people come through here, torn from their homes and their families. But I'd rather stay and keep an eye on things. Maybe help out once in a while. Like now.
Christ. Hard to believe our government is fine with treating anyone this way, illegal or not. You could disappear without a trace in here and no one would notice.
Yeah, well, people have been disappearing. Records say they have been processed, but it doesn't add up. No one ever properly leaves. And with the Kellys prowling around like fucking hyenas, I am not too optimistic about the people slipping through the cracks.
Fuck. Mary Kelly and her gang of thugs have their grubby mitts and everything dodgy that happens in this city.
Truth. Now, about your missing guy. The best place to start would be the EPC database. They keep a record of everyone that comes in. And be careful.
Pushing the location of the EPC database on your optic.
Shitting hell! This thing packs a punch!
Some kind of gift. talking too much.
There will be a database here that we can search for evidence on Angel Lopez.
Hey, we need emergency services.
Absolutely not. Jesus fucking Christ. 999.
Hello? We need help here.
Bagley, tell me you found something.
I have. His file has been deleted from the main database, along with hundreds of others. Still very detailed. Even when committing crimes against humanity, the government doesn't skimp on paperwork. Here is a recording labeled Exit Interview.
You know what we do with terrorists, Lopez? Don't go pissing me off by denying anything. We know you're with DedSec. Think you were picked up on some random sweep? Not a fucking chance. Nothing to say. Well, this is not going to go well for you then, because I want information. The rest of your cell, where are they? I want names, places, everything you've got.
You think I'm daft? I spill everything I know and what? You let me go? I'm not talking. I know how this ends.
Oh, I don't think you do. I'm going to throw you to the wolves. The Kellys have an interesting way of disposing with problems.
You think I'm scared of some fucking thugs? Of winding up floating in the dams? Fuck you!
You're too pretty for that, mate. First, they'll peddle you. For dosh, right? Then, when you're used up, they're going to chop you up and send the pieces to the Four Corners.
I can take whatever you've got.
I almost feel sorry for you. Get him to the bloody clinic, then.
Shit. They knew he was DedSec the whole time. This doesn't look good for Angel.
The clinic keeps government service hours, which means it's closed. We'll have to find Angel the old-fashioned way and hack their CTOS hub. Deportation limbo, horrible living conditions, unexplained disappearances. It's almost as if the media are deliberately ignoring the situation here in favor of... Oh, look here, Beatrice Stokely, 89, recently took up kickboxing to fill up her days. Fascinating. If the EPC is a typical example of how humans treat each other, I'd say a benevolent AI overlord is a step up, wouldn't you?
Oh, bog off, Bags.
I have reconstructed an AR scene of Angel's examination. You...
Are you insane?
You know what? CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
Let me get the hill, yeah? You know, people outside. Maybe I can help you out. Just let me out of here.
Procedures, Mr. Lopez. We'll have you out of here in a minute or two.
Fuck! What was that?
We need to take a closer look.
Facial analysis matches for both. They're part of Mary Kelly's little pack. So, Inspector Lau was right after all. Clank Kelly and Albion are in bed together. What a shit orgy that would be. Microchips, coated with biocompatible glass to prevent rejection.
So they've implanted a microchip in Angel's neck. A health monitor? A tracker, maybe?
No, these are more sophisticated. If I had to guess, I would say they were designed to deliver a dose of some unknown compound. Not the kind of thing you find at your local corner shop. I could reconstruct the path he took if you want to see how this cliffhanger gets resolved.
Stay on his tail. He may have gotten away.
Fucker! Get it! Before he triggers!
Fuck! He's getting away! Get after him!
Shit, they're catching up on him. Come on, Angel.
Bugger me. He might make it. Well, that was unexpected. I have a feeling that microchip wasn't just a simple tracking device.
For sure. Hey, that microchip was triggered. Clan Kelly's up to some shit, and we gotta do something. Maybe we can still save Angel.
We need to find him, see what they did to him, and what that fucking microchip is all about.
Seems like advanced technology for Mary Kelly and her band of thugs to be waving around. Could Mary be part of a scary dark web hacker group like, say, oh, I don't know, pick one, Zero Day?
Interesting theory, Bagley, but hold your investigation algorithms for the moment, will you? Angel needs us.
The incinerator they mentioned is probably the Southwark incinerator. It's practically right around the corner.
Oh my, I am rather good at this DedSec business, aren't I?
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
You sure know how to sweet-talk a gentleman.
The bagsman is like that. Bit of a prick, but dead useful. Just ignore him if he's vexing you.
So this is where those Clan Kelly boys brought Angel. Not exactly postcard material, is it?
Now, keep your chin up. We'll find him. There's a camera network that might have caught where they took him.
frantic.
Him for long.
I've got nothing. I'll try over there.
Where you at, you little mouse?
keep looking.
Let's hurry and access that network, shall we?
Just listen.
What? What's going on, mate?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Bloody hell, man. You won't believe what I'm seeing. Fuck!
What?
The burning corpses. Human bodies. This place was supposed to be closed. A perfect spot for a zoo, man. Fuck! There's crates of innards here. What the bloody fuck? What the fuck did I take?
Just chill. You're paranoid.
Yo, one of them's looking over. Wait.
Where are you? Who's looking over?
The old incinerator, man. Oh, this is heavy.
Yo, mate. Hey. Are you there?
I've gone over the captured footage. I was able to follow Mr. Lopez down to the cellar, but then I ran out.